गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 17, ई कॉमर्स सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम्स. सो ई कॉमर्स इन द सेंस द प्रोसेस ऑफ बाइंग एंड सेलिंग गुड्स थ्रू द इंटरनेट इज कॉल्ड ई कॉमर्स. सो इवन दो देर इज वी नीड सम सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम्स बिकॉज और अमेजान कंपनी நம்ம சம் ப்ராடக்ட்ஸை பை பண்ண போகிறோம் அப்படின்னா வி ஆர் என்டரிங் அவர் ப்ரீஷியஸ் பாஸ்வேர்டு அக்கௌண்ட் நம்பர் எல்லாத்தையும் கொடுக்க போகிறோம். அப்போ அந்த இடத்துல அந்த கம்பெனி இ காமர்ஸ் அப்படின்ற அந்த கம்பெனிஸ் கண்டிப்பாக நம்மளுக்கு சம் செக்யூரிட்டிஸையை டைட் பண்ணியே ஆகணும் பிகாஸ் அவங்கள நம்பி நம்மளோட அக்கௌண்ட் நம்பர் பாஸ்வேர்டஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் நம்ம கொடுக்க போகிறோம். ஸோ அந்த இடத்துல அவங்க அமேசான் கம்பெனிஸ் அதை கரெக்டாக மெயின்டைன் பண்ணால் மட்டும்தான் செக்யூரிட்டிஸையை டைட் பண்ணால் மட்டும்தான் அந்த கம்பெனி வந்து இந்த பீக் லெவலுக்கு போக முடியும். வென் அவங்களோட காம்படிஷனை மீறி நல்ல பிகாஸ் கன்சியூமரோட நம்பிக்கையை வாங்குறது தான் ஒரு இ காமர்ஸ் கம்பெனியோட ரொம்ப ரொம்ப முக்கியமான திங்ஸ். ஸோ தே நீட் டு கிவ் அ செக்யூரிட்டி ஃபார் த கன்சியூமர். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் செக்யூரிட்டி? செக்யூரிட்டி இஸ் அ வெரி கிரிட்டிக்கல் ஃபேக்டர். இட் இஸ் நாட் அ ஈஸி ஒன், இட் இஸ் அ வெரி வெரி கிரிட்டிக்கல் ஃபேக்டர் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் திங் ஃபார் த பிஸ்னஸ் மேன். ஸோ ஃபார் த பிஸ்னஸ் even though every businessman the security is a very 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 important things because it makes many issues. And what is the definition of e-commerce security system? It is a public trademark. And e-commerce security is a set of protocol in the sense rules. So each security systems it's having some rules. For what the rules are constructed in the sense they safeguard to the e-commerce transaction through the internet. So their main goal is through the transactions going on internet that must safeguard by the security systems. So the e-commerce security system is a set of rules, set of protocols that should make a safeguard our important things, consumers' informations via the transaction through the internet. What are the e-commerce threats? Why the threats? So why the security systems are building in the sense it is having some threats in the sense some important leakages சில தப்புகள் வந்து அங்கே நடந்துட்டு இருந்திருக்கு. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி இகாமர்ஸ் த்ரெட்ஸை அவாய்ட் பண்ணுறதுக்காக தான் செக்யூரிட்டி சிஸ்டம்ஸை பில்ட் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. ஸோ த வாட் ஆர் த டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் த்ரெட்ஸ்? வாட் ஆர் த ராங் திங்ஸ் டன் இன் அ e-commerce? There are these types of threats. First one is information leakage, tampering, payment fraud, malicious code threat, distributed denial service, typo-piracy and cyber squatting. These are the threats during in a e-commerce. First one is e-commerce leakage, sorry, informations are leakaging. Where it is leakage in the sense in the two ways. One is consumer to merchant, merchant to consumer. So in between, whether the consumer to merchant, the third middleman is hacking his information, or merchant to consumer, merchant in the sense businessman. So that is Amazon. So when Amazon to the consumer, the middleman is hacking the information. In the two ways, the information has to be leakages by the middleman. And in the middle person, what is doing in the sense, he is stealing the online documents as a information leakage. Second threat is tamper. Tamper in the sense, the hackers, they grasp the information. Grasp in the sense, they are getting the data. That means our password and everything, account number and everything. They are grasping our information and transmit it on the network and it will be flashed from the middleman. So that means if a customer entering his password, so account number like this, so like this he is entering, so the middleman, what is doing? A consumer is there and a company is here, that is merchant is here. So in between, when the data are entering, this data has to be flashed, that means totally rubbed by the middleman and sent to the merchant. So that middleman, what is doing? Gather information and he is flashed the particular information. The third one is payment fraud. It is only in the place of payment. So the payment fraud is divided into three: friendly fraud, clean fraud and triangulation fraud. Friendly fraud in this means it's demanding the false reclaim funds. That means sometimes a consumer is asking undefined products, always they are asking. There is no availability in the particular product, but they are asking more than times. clean fraud in the sense stolen the credit card using. So when they are buying the products, they are using a theft credit cards. Next one is triangulation fraud. That means fake online shops they are building and they steal the users information. For example, Facebook is a flake box and Facebook and Google is a Google, that much of fake websites they created and they are getting the users information. Next one is malicious code threat. Code threat in the sense programming code, that is a malware, spyware is installed to the particular mobiles or particular computer, they are threatening the code. And next is denial, distributed denial service, that is sending continuous overwhelming request to the server. So because that means sometimes their server, that is Amazon, they are saying this product is not available, the stock is not here, but again the sometimes the hackers news is are sending the requesting the server, so the server got tensed. So undefined products are they asking many times, that is sometimes they are overwhelming, so the server will slow down and its activity and make the server inoperative. And next one is cyber squat in the sense the illegal practices of registering of internet domain name. So illegal practices in the registering in a internet domain name. Next is typo piracy in the sense duplicate. Sometimes cyber squatting make the original website to the duplicate website. For example, Google is converted as a www.google.com and Facebook is converted as a by the cyber squatting www.faceblock.com. So these are the threats in a e-commerce. And what is the next topic is what are the dimensions of e-commerce security. That means for avoiding these threats we are including the security. So the security, what are the elements it should have, kandipa and the security enna enna la or elements kandipa adukku irukkanum abindrad. First, a security system has to be authenticate, and security system has to be availability and completeness. It is providing a confidentiality, and it should be a effectiveness, and it should be a integrity, and it should be a not repetition, privacy mix, reliability and reviewability. These are the facility a security systems surely it should have. So this is the public dreamer question.